SarcasticGamer.com.
Mass Effect, another exclusive Xbox 360 title.
Today it was confirmed that Blue Dragon will be an Xbox 360 exclusive.
Forward to the release of Halo 3. 360 is getting exclusive episode of content for Grand Theft Auto 4.
Sony, I'm getting pissed. $600 I paid for this. PlayStation has no freaking games. Now I know you're feeling crunched, 'cause 360 ain't your lunch. PlayStation has no frickin' games. Six Axis is fine and good when there's cool stuff to play. Instead, I'm playing MotorStorm 3,000 times a day. Games feel so lame and fake, 'cause my controller doesn't shake. PlayStation, no rumble is so lame. It's hard for gamers not to hate $600 paperweights. PlayStation has no frickin' games.
Today, Sony announced an impressive 380-game target by March of 08. Very, very interesting. Wait, hold on. It's just in. Okay, they're making that 145 games, which is a lot less than 380.